It's Christmas time again. Or, if you work for a publicly funded institution, it's non-denominational winter holiday festive season. But ultimately, it doesn't matter what we call it. Any name will do. Some people say it's better to give than to receive. I don't agree. Because this is the one time of year when all you, the people at home, can come together to find the best gifts for me. Now, I realize it's hard. You're spread out across the world. My love and my magic have just transcended all borders, geographically and otherwise. So, I want to share this with you so that you know what to get me, and more importantly, what not to get me. So come with me on this journey, and let's find a little bit of that Christmas spirit.
I don't have to go caroling to have some fun. I don't need to see Christmas trees or your decorations. I don't need no gingerbread. It makes me round. You can just get me a pair of jeans. Some Guinness stout, yeah. Don't need triple distilled, cause I'm no connoisseur. Just want otters and beer, or some coffee liqueur. Vintage bottle of wine from 2006. I just want your envelopes and your gifts. You got to not bake Christmas goods. They make me fat. You can't make anything with mayonnaise. I'm not really into that. Yeah. I want to get some DVDs. True Detective would be nice. But just remember the gift receipt. If you get the wrong size, it don't have to be in this or made out of fur. Don't need no Calvin Klein, no Tommy Hilfiger. A book on graphic design would really do the trick. I just want your extra cash and your gifts. Yeah. I think I want new pants. Gatta. Just pour me up a tall glass of that seasonal favorite, eggnog. Don't be stingy with the spices. Yeah.
Presents are fun when they're white.